China's foreign minister has also spoken with his counterpart from Tanzania. During a conference call, they agreed to further cooperation on public health and the Belt and Road Initiative. Wang said China will provide more COVID vaccines for Tanzania and send a medical team to the East African country. Liberata Mulamula praised China's green channel for African agricultural exports as well as zero tariff policy for African products. The two sides agreed to stand firm on multilateralism.